I'm very concerned that we have find a way that the 9 billion people we're going to have on Earth can lead wonderful lives, so they can have the, so we can have the food and the other resources that the children in any nation around the world can grow up to be functioning adults, that they can have the education and so on that they need. I also, though, know that if that happens the way we've done things in the past, we will not have an environment that is livable. So we have to find a way that we can provide the lives that we know people deserve, at the same time that we preserve the environment that we need to make this be the planet that we want to live on.